Two of our injured, our crooked but finest Glasgow Warriors members of our squad, please speak hands together for Glenn Bryce and Peter Murchie. So we're all looking forward to tonight's action against the Dragons. Peter, you can tell us a bit more about Callum, what he's going to offer on the wing tonight.
He's a small lad. He's a very big guy. He's trained well this week. So I think everyone's excited to see what he can do. I know he's really looking forward to the game today. So like all the supporters, I'm looking forward to his first touching ball and seeing what he can do.
And what kind of player is he in terms of the results that we'll see from him? Is he going to be a little bit? We're all thinking about Nico. We're sort of always comparing players like that. How does he compare to someone like him? People like Boris Johnson, I'm thinking. Right, okay, tonight against the Dragons, it's a side that have a settled squad now in comparison to us, I suppose. I mean, how settled are we with obviously so many players away right now?
Yeah, I think we're pretty settled. We're quite a few games in now. This group's been together for about 4 months. So I think as the games have gone on, the performances have improved. So we played very well against Manchester. We're slightly unfortunate not to get a result there. So I think we're in a good place. Players are training well. So I'm really looking forward to seeing how we go tonight. I think I'm pretty confident.
Yeah, what does it mean to take a bonus point away even though you've lost it in a game against Munster?
It's a tough game there, so you can take as much points as you can, so hopefully we'll get a space for the bonus.
Got Rory wearing the shirts that you guys normally wear, number 15 shirt tonight. How much is he looking forward to playing fullback?
Yeah, he's really enjoying it. Before he played really well against Munster, he's played a little bit of 15 game in his youth days. He's a good player. He's obviously been away with Scotland during the summer and he's sort of done him a lot of good. He's got a high level of confidence in a minute. And, against Munster, I thought he played really well, so I'm sure he's looking forward to tonight.
And in terms of your condition, we still obviously see this, but we hear that you're starting to think about getting back into action or back into training, so what's the status for you guys?
We'll hopefully get this quick window off and then just rehab and then members do all the weights and all the weights and all the leg weights and then just go on and
So this is an opportunity, obviously, with so many players away right now. A great opportunity for you to play. You were showing such great ability. So how much have you enjoyed taking the opportunity before this happened? Peter, what about you? It's looking a little bit better, isn't it?
Tuesday and then it's slightly slow progress. I like probably another 8 weeks, 9 weeks hopefully, everything goes to plan, but it's just building a few months slowly and I'm working hard trying to make improvements in other areas, load weights and stuff, and trying to look at it as a positive and come back stronger. It's the only way you can really come back from those types of injuries. So hopefully another 2 months or so and I'll be back on the pitch. So.
Back to tonight, Glenn, how do you see it going?
Pretty well. The boys are on the fire club. Looking forward to see Alex for the bottom eight back. He stays out for looking forward to seeing him play. Good team as well. I think we've got the by 10.
Feeling confident, Glenn. Liking that. A win by 10 points. What about you, Peter?
I'm not going to predict by how many points, but we're at home. So when we're at home, we expect to win. Well, we expect to win when we're away now as well. It's very important to us that we win coming to Scotland, so yeah, I'll just take a win and it's start climbing the league back to where we need to be.
Thanks for taking time, guys. All the best with the recovery as well. Can't wait to see you both back on the field wearing the shirts. Let's see for Glenn Bryce and Peter Murchie. So we do have another players who can walk who are going to be on the field tonight doing the business. I need you to be the 16th man, though. Are you ready for the Warriors tonight? Come on, we need to get a victory tonight. It's important. We need to get back on track. We need it to happen. So let's hear you. Make some noise this evening when the players come on and get behind them throughout the 80 minutes. And we'll see you back here at full time when we'll catch up with a couple of the players, hopefully to reflect on a Warriors victory. Let's hear it for the Warriors.